Hey guys, today we're gonna do a special delivery for one of my friends in United States. As you know, we are from Canada. We are Edmonton-based company in beautiful Alberta, which inspired all the names for all bottles. I met a guy named James Scott at the summer outdoor fair trade show, and he's really interesting about bottle. Of course, he's a writer, so he wants to take a look and write a little bit about our bottle. So he asked me to send him a couple samples. That's here I am. Instead of sending him a plain bottle, I also want to show him and demonstrate how good our insulation is. What I'm going to do is I bought this pack of ice from the real Canadian superstore just down the block. I'm going to fill these two bottles with ice and then send over by a UPS system today. See when he get it. See how much ice left. Plain simple. If everyone cares how big our bottle cap is, it's perfect for any ice cube. Well, most of ice cube, not a giant one. Push them in. The red one is 21 ounce and the blue one is 28 ounce. Gonna dry this up. Our bottle is all sweat proof, which means when you put a cold water in it, you should not have any water drips outside the bottle. It doesn't sweat. Alright. Cleaned up. Blue and red, classic American color. That's for you, James. Alrighty, see you guys later. See what's happening next time.